Facing ito para tunay. Yung face is just doing okay. Which is a let go and it should be open. Then your body goes up. Just leave it still, yeah. Just like that. Your best is should be ending right here. But your best steps is really up right here. That's what's the problem. Just like that. Address is right here, right? Then when she ready, body's always shoulders going down, naturally coming to the bottom instead. Always stay same position as you can. Or turn and off, slow down the shoulder coming down, impact, bam.
Oh wow, nice hit.
And then about 180 degrees, go right on. Forcing too much. That is like I practice at teaching. That's a teaching point. So once in a while you come in and you see him, trouble him over the shoulder.
Oh, I see. Free lesson?
Yeah, not the free lesson. That is a really, really lesson. Instead of forcing.
When should I turn my wrist? I should be going up first and then turning my wrist here, right?
Resting in the right here. So you come in, about foot, start going up, and then choking. 이렇게 해서 가면 되는데, 가면 나와. 이렇게. 이걸로 너무 뛰면 이게 따로 들어가, 이렇게 뛰면.
That's not that good.
Yeah, I found a wonderful thing.